Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Freshly Squeezed. 1 hour of the finest vintage and vintage-influenced sound, remixed, remastered, rewound.
Don't
Yeah, hello friends, and welcome back to another episode of Freshly Squeezed. Like I said at the top, 1 hour of the finest vintage and vintage influenced sound. And today's show is no exception, with an incredible lineup of new music that has come out in the last month. All of it really amazing, and absolutely spoilt for choice at the moment. Lots of great stuff that I couldn't play in today's show. So a quick overview of recent releases coming up today. In fact, the only old tune that I'm going to spin is the one that's playing behind me right now, 627 Stomp from the great Pete Johnson. And been supplying themes to Freshly Squeezed for the last 5 years. So we kicked off today's show brand new on Germany's Chin Chin Records. In fact, a double bill. That was Bebo Best and the Super Lounge Orchestra, Easy Living, first track. And a great sample there. I think that's the, is it the Nina Simone version of Feeling Good? Or possibly the Julie London one, the brass sample there. And perhaps I'm giving away trade secrets. But a really nice tune. Followed that by another one from the brand new Club de Beluga album, which is called Pogo Porn. That is the single off it. And the album, I think, is their 10th or 11th album, unbelievably. And both of those brand new from Chin Chin, coming out of Germany. So like I say, we've got an amazing lineup of brand new music in today's show. Lots of things which really got me excited. And in particular, there was one release which really, really stood out for me, which is new on Agogo Records, another label from Europe. Again, in fact, from Germany. A brand new guy to me. And and a really, really strong album. Every so often, a record comes along which you think, yeah, this is an amazing album. Immediately spring to mind things like Gotham Project or Portishead, or those albums that sort of stand out from the crowd. And one such this month, brand new from a guy called Linear John. The album's called Hits with a Twist. And this is the, is it the first track? I think I'm going to play the first track of the album. I'm going to play another tune later on in the show. This is A Night on the Town.
What a feeling, I would say. She's taking chance in every way. I'm gonna make a miracle. If you need your time and place, be sure to leave all your cool. Now we should find this paper clock. Don't forget, pretty sister, I'm on your side for a little while. You better be, pretty sister, I have to find another racetrack. You might change your dress tonight. And the gods of events will be alright. I'm pretty sure about that, cause the raising eyebrows blank tonight. A house is not a home until you have lost your path away. Like someone who has had her day. But don't forget, pretty sister, I'm on your side for a little while. You better be, pretty sister, I have to find another racetrack. Hang around, we're on a home stretch.
Thank you. I'm on your side for a little while. You better be pretty sister. I have to find another racetrack. Hang around, we're on a home stretch. Don't forget, pretty sister, I'm on your side for a little while. You better be pretty sister. I have to find another racetrack. Hang around, we're on a home stretch. What a feeling I'm saying.
Another track from the brand new EP from Grant Laszlo, French producer. That's the Shoe Shine Boys Rag EP. Played the main track off it last week. Kind of curious caravan, palace-y, twisted, vintage, new, old stuff going on in that. Something very interesting about that EP. Before that, as I said, the new album or track from the new album on Agogo Records, that's Linear John. Hits with a Twist is the album. A Night on the Town was the track. So I was bigging up that Linear John album. What's so interesting about it is the fact that he mixes up really odd time signatures, but makes it sound very, very natural, which if you're a musician, you will know is extremely hard to do. It's a trick that, of course, is pulled off with Take 5 and all that sort of famous Dave Brubeck stuff. But yeah, he's done it really, really well. And yeah, top marks to that man. This is another tune from that album, Girl, I Think About You All the Time.
Chinese pool, looking great and right in the mood. To walk away, that's not in my moves. I took a breath and I jumped into you. I didn't know what I was looking for. I didn't care what my timing was. All I could feel, there is still heaven above. We were floating at the sea of love. Girl, I think about you all the time.
I take you along.
Cause when we do it, you're so out of sight.
I hold you along.
Living for the living, that's alright.
I'm taking you along.
Hey girl, I take you to the mountain high.
Another river.
Time signatures, this one 4-4 and 6-4, in case you're wondering, alternating, extremely odd, but yeah, very effective. Yeah, Linear John. Yeah, and now for something completely different, all the way from Brighton, the Voodoo Love Orchestra.
Call me the to see you can't get enough. You know you're gonna end up wasted. You're addicted to love.
Robert Palmer, of course, probably the most sexist video ever made. And I'm sure he got into a storm of bad publicity over that at the time. I don't think probably enough. But yeah, Robert Palmer, reimagined by Flash Mob Jazz, out now on Vintage Remix Records in collaboration with Island, the great record label. Before that, brand new on Movimientos Records, coming out of London Town, Brighton's Voodoo Love Orchestra. Business coming out of Greece, Thessaloniki, in fact. Uh, I hadn't come across him myself before. DJ Inco on Time Warp Records delivers a really strong four-track EP of kind of new funk beats, and yeah, it's all like that. That's track four. It's called Pusher Man, but it's all really strong. Great EP. Yeah, so I promised you lots of brand new music in today's show. The next one is a tune that's been knocking about for ages. If you've followed the electro swing scene or seen the correspondence, you will know that there's one standout tune in their set that they always play, a version of Benny Goodman's Sing Sing Sing, which they've refused to release on and on and on. And finally done a version of it, which is not what they do live. Features lots of samples, all sorts of slightly different kind of flavours. But they put it out as a free. So you can go and download this if you've enjoyed that live, or you've wanted to get hold of the correspondence version of Sing Sing Sing. Here it is.
Once you've heard High Fidelity Reproduction, you'll be hard to satisfy with anything less. The bigger and better the speaker, the higher the fly. Now watch while I sing a low note. Now, a high frequency sound. Are you ready? Let her go. Hear a sample?
You get the idea?
Listening to Freshly Squeezed with me, Nick Hollywood, racing through the brand new tunes on today's show. Behind me now, Foss Tony on Electro Swing Elite Volume, goodness knows what. And yeah, another compilation of great Electro Swing tunes. Probably one of the standouts for me, that is Dirty Skirt, the radio edit, as I say, Foss Tony Electro Swing Elite 2016. Before that, Jazzatron, of course, Let's Go on my own Freshly Squeezed label. Before that again, The Big Swing, Fab Samperi. Yeah, the tunes just keep coming. Before that, once again, Lost in the Rhythm, that's the Pisk remix of Jamie Berry featuring Octavia Rose. So yeah, headed towards the end of today's show, I'm afraid. All sorts of stuff that you've heard packed in. It's been a great month for new releases, and there's loads of things left over for me to play next month as well. So yeah, I'm sure there's lots more about to come out as well. If you want to find out what any of the tunes are and you haven't Shazammed it, you can go to wherever you get this show and there will be a track listing. We're on Mixcloud, we're on iTunes, we're on the Totally Radio Player, we're on the God knows what else we're on, and we're on your FM stations as well, so we're around the place. If you are subscribed to any of those things, do please review us or give us feedback, all of which is very, very much appreciated and helps keep this show free and keep other people discovering it.
Let's keep the fire.
pretty much it for another week. You've been listening to me, Nick Hollywood. This is the Freshly Squeezed Show. We're broadcasting every month the finest in vintage and vintage-influenced sound from all over the place, not just my own Freshly Squeezed label. If you enjoyed this show and you got it as an iTunes podcast, please go and give us a like or a review. It really helps other people discover this music. It helps keep it free. It helps keep me motivated. We're also on mixcloud.com/freshly-squeezed-music. And on the internet, we're on Facebook and all over the place. Come say hello. Thanks so much for listening. I'm pretty much out of here. You've been marvelous.